Shaheen from Japan.
Yeah, Sheikh, we are from Japan and we are lack of knowledgeable people. So I want to ask you, when I meet someone who has knowledge, how can I know that this one is having the correct knowledge from the Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah and who is right? At the same time, please give me the lecture of the importance of learning Arabic language.
Shaheen from Japan, how do laymen know whether this scholar is on the right manhaj, with the right aqidah, and he is to be trusted? This is not possible for a layman, because you need people to tell you that this individual is on the right path. And these people are scholars or students of knowledge. So definitely you have people you know whom you trust, like scholars, like students of knowledge, like imams, like the head of the Islamic Center. If you trust them and you see that they walk the talk, that it's not a position that they're running and from behind the curtains they do haram things. No, you see people who are sincere, who are always talking with the Quran and the Sunnah, who know what they're doing. So you ask them for reliable scholars. You can always depend on islamqa.info, islamqa.info. This is the most reliable source of knowledge today on the internet. This website is the largest Islamic website in the whole world. And it's trusted, and it uses all authentic and reliable sources. So you can seek your knowledge from there as a preliminary stage. And as you learn, you get knowledge, you start to analyze. Okay, Sheikh so-and-so, yeah, he goes by the Sunnah. His aqidah is according to this website. Sheikh so-and-so, oh, this guy is full of innovation. Sheikh so-and-so, he's so flirtatious with women. He sits with women and jokes and he treats them like mahrams. This is not Islam. Sheikh so-and-so changes every couple of weeks. So I have the track record of 5, 6 years. Every couple of weeks he says something and then says the opposite. I don't know which one is the latest and which one is more reliable. Maybe this would help you, inshallah.